The female soccer team would need to develop a strong mentality in order to overcome Canada in the opening game at the FIFA Under-20 World Cup at midnight. The Black Princesses will be opening their campaign at this year's World Cup against the tournament hosts, Canada. The team have been in Canada for over 2 weeks to intensify their preparations ahead of the commencement of the tournament. Ghana has never made it out of the group stage at the World Cup, but their strong belief the breakthrough could be on the cards. They therefore need to start well by securing a win over the hosts, who have a flurry of their fans chanting for them at the stadium when the game kicks off this midnight.